everybody, it's Thrifty Crafter here, and I wanted to come on and share the swap that I received from Kendra. She's in a PHA group that it was for the cutesy Christmas embellishments. We were to make one Christmas embellishment for our pal, and I wanted to show. It was so beautiful, and I will post pictures of how it was wrapped. But I've kind of opened it up, and I've got this beautiful ribbon, and it has the wire in it. And then I also got this really cute elf ribbon, and there's a little elf on there, and it's so cute too. And then this little Believe, it's like popped up on foam. Very cute. And then we have a little bag here with cute little gingerbreads all over the top. And we have this cute, cute little, it's like a little coffee, like a coffee cup where you can give it as a gift or a tag. And then it has all layers. We've got felted flowers with the foiled flower. It looks like foil. Maybe it's glitter? No, it's like a foiled felted flower. And then we've got layers with some bling. And we've got some paper flowers and a really cute sentiment there. There's no place like home. And it's got the cute little coffee backed on there. So it's a place to like layer it up. And it's got a little tiny house with some faux smoke coming out the chimney. Very cute. And then we have really cute tags. We have really cute bows here with little cookies and snowflakes. And we got the gingerbread man. They're just so cute and darling and small. I was going to try to open them up here just so you can kind of get a good idea. Oh, very cute. Just so cute and little. I can't wait to pop those on something. And then we have this really nice sturdy box out of really nice paper. And then we've got fa-la-la-la-la with the little cute penguin, and it's that minty colored Christmas. And then we've got really cute ribbon up here and on the bottom with the hearts. And this is where we're gonna get to see our beautiful embellishments. Look at this. And these again are on like a little coffee cup shape with the to and from and amount. So I guess it could be like a gift card holder, maybe. From Starbucks or maybe something like that. And then it's just beautiful layers of snowflakes and rosettes and snowflakes and candy and coffee and Merry Christmas. It's just so cute, and it's that pastel kind of Christmas. I love it. And we got another coffee cup, and then we have it layered on top with some more snowflakes. Beautiful snowflakes. Little Santa Claus, and oh what fun, and some florals back there too. I love how she used like a gift card holder type thing. I'm thinking you could probably still slip a gift card in there. It is so cool, and I just love them so much. Thank you, Kendra, and you did such a wonderful job. I love everything you've sent me, and I'm glad I got to see yours, and I'm glad you enjoyed yours too. All right, thanks for stopping by, guys. Have a good day. Be safe. Bye now.